Yes, Siri, no problems here. Everything's working just as intended. Hello everyone, welcome back to another Genshin Impact video. My name is ArkRevner and I like to play games, and today we're going to be talking about... Well... Sucrose broke my game. I was building her, and next thing I knew, everything went low poly, and I started being able to phase and shift through objects. This is actually the second time that this has happened, and for whatever reason, this has only ever happened when I've been playing Sucrose. I'm not necessarily saying that the game is completely broken, and as soon as I respawn or exit out, my game will go completely back to normal. But I wanted to show you guys some fun stuff that I could do while the game was glitched. It's really interesting seeing how this game was built from the ground up, and you don't get to see the building blocks normally, so it was actually pretty cool to see the base layers of the game. I ended up exploring some of Mondstadt. I got to go to Mondstadt City, and finally, a little bit of Stormterrors Lair, so if you're interested, stick around to see those parts. If you end up enjoying the video, or you just like Sucrose, feel free to leave me a like and a comment down below. And consider subscribing for more Genshin Impact content. Alright, well, I hope you guys find this interesting. Enjoy!
nante mada mada da na.
Mondo e yo.
Yo.
聞いたことあるかい？放浪寮に変わったやつがいるって。今のうちに急いで研究ノートの整理を。身の安全にご注意ください。風神のご加護があらんことを。いらっしゃいませ。
よいしょ。
Yeah!